Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, evaluate tan 26 degrees upon cot 64 degrees. First of all, let us understand that if in a right triangle, theta is any of the acute angle, then tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Now let us start with the solution. We have to find tan 26 degrees upon cot 64 degrees. Now we know 64 degrees and 26 degrees are complementary angles. So 26 degrees can be written as 90 minus 64 degrees. So we can write tan 90 degrees minus 64 degrees upon cot 64 degrees. Now from key idea we know tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Here value of theta is 64 degrees. So we can write tan 90 minus 64 degrees is equal to cot 64 degrees. So this expression is equal to cot 64 degrees upon cot 64 degrees. Now this is further equal to 1. So we get tan 26 degrees upon cot 64 degrees is equal to 1. So our required answer is 1. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.